Electromagnetic fields are all around us. We're surrounded by them right now. There's cell phones, there's Wi-Fi, there's Bluetooth, and they've really kind of revolutionized and modernized our world in the last few decades. But we haven't really leveraged these fields to use as therapeutics. And my interest was really in diabetes because I grew up and my family has type 2 diabetes. So I saw how much of an issue it was for them, just like having to inject insulin and taking all these pills.
What we've developed is a completely non-invasive and passive way to treat diabetes. And all it does is it requires the use of energy fields to do so. So it's a completely different paradigm for diabetes care. We're building a wearable device that will use these fields to treat and manage type 2 diabetes for patients without the use of pills, injections, or surgeries. Right before bed, they take our wearable technology. We call it the new wave because we're bringing in a new wave of medication. They wear it, they apply it on their abdomen, they lay down, and they go to bed. The technology only has to be applied for 7 hours a day in order to be effective. So what this means is that patients, they go to bed, they wake up the next morning feeling more refreshed than they've ever felt, and their blood sugar is managed for the entire day.
We really want to develop this into a product that people can use. So we want to move into clinical trials and be able to really help all of the people who live with diabetes. It's really shown me how science is growing into something where you can really pull expertise from a lot of different areas to push forward a project that is really novel and can potentially help a lot of people.
What often happens in science, at least for us, when we focus in on one aim, there's all these other unexpected things that come up, and many of them are potentially game-changing for entire fields. And so my message to the young grad students and up-and-coming scientists is to be open to the unexpected, because there's a lot of magic in there.